There we go. We're back. Friday. Friday feels. Who doesn't love a Friday? When it's the weekend. Well, time for a little practice. We'll get a little bit of racing in before the footy, and maybe a beer because it's Friday. Who's playing first in the footy tonight? Wrong. Oh no, Storm Bulldogs. Then the Galash of Brisbane, the Broncos Dolphins. Alright, let's join here. Let's drive this. I don't know if we're going to get enough people involved here. We shall find out. We shall await. I hope everyone's ready for a great weekend. Super duper weekend. I do need to learn how to do that. There we go. Apps up there, he'll be ready. We got it right. Now, is this a fixed setup race? This is. Alright, let's have a couple of practice laps. Let's see if we can get this car. What are they doing? 116. Right, I can't do that. This is like a 118. Why have I got no feel in the steering wheel, Willow? Nah, there's something wrong with this. What is going on? On strength. Nah. Oh no, we've got an issue. It's a go. Where's the Fanatec? Must be something with the steering wheel, people. Very interesting. And the reason was, I went to steer and the car's like, whoop, whoop, whoop. This is not a race car with that feel. Not even close to a race car. We got butt kickers. The only thing that we'd really like is, if there's anyone out there that would like to purchase me, a full motion kit, that's only like an additional probably $10,000 to $15,000. That would be the experience. That's what I call next level. Oh, there we go. Look, no hands. All right, so let's go with calibrate. To date. Did that, didn't I? Let's go back and try. Oh. Yep. All right, let's go back. Let's see if it'll load back in and hopefully at least have a little bit of feeling. Loading the rear. Now, I don't know if I should say thanks to iRacing because I put in a ticket that there was grave concerns. Oh, why is it going dark now? Weather? No rain. Oh, there we go. Full feeling back in the steering wheel there. I need to learn to go through there in third, will I? I think. Old EJ, he's on the pits, he's quick. Even though someone last night was doing like 1:15s. Oh, spinning wheels there below.
Car 013 just set the fastest lap, 18.423.
It's still old EJ. EJ's the gun. Could swivel stick straight into the wall. It was just straight into the wall, my friend. Like straight into the wall. Where we at? On high, request a new car. I don't know how he's doing 116s, but here. There's the skid marks off to the wall. Just gotta get that beer, will I?
Car stopped on the right. Go left.
I think it's an invalid lap anyway, will I? Because I went off. I don't actually make six gear there, will I?
You've got the fastest lap. Car 7, just set the fastest lap, 17.685. You've got the fastest lap.
Yeah, this car is fucking crazy. I don't know if it is a first gear or second corner.
You've got the fastest lap.
There they go, super wide out here. It's an off-tracker, isn't it? Just. There's old EJ though, he's just super fast below.
You've got the fastest lap.
That was it. Was that invalid lap below? It's just pushing the limit so much. Like the tires are now just. Tires are just cooked below. It's so much quicker below.
You just set the fastest lap.
No.
You cut the course, you've got to slow down and give up that time.
Whew, I got to a 116, bro. That is motoring, though. No control. Like, no car control whatsoever. Right, probably racing. That's so hard. So hard, Willow. Oh, look, I'm like one of the worst drivers that there is. Like, seriously, one of the worst. Who have we got? Look at them. She you can look at. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where are you there? So, the number one car is 3,227.23. It's a strong field. The only ones that are below Willow is car 11 and 12. Let's see what they do. Let's see what kind of lap times they do. Load to the World Wide Web. And we are hither. Hither and thither. EJfinity, there you go. So EJfinity, Aussie Div 3 driver, he was the guy. That literally was fast. There's no way I could race like, well, 20 minutes, it's going to be. All right, 17 laps. Them tyres will be corked. Like, corked, bro. Cooked. God, look at those. How black are those tinted windows? They've got to be illegal, surely. 2023, that's a BRZ. That ain't there. It's what, 38 grand? How much is a BRZ worth? BRZ manual. Let's have a look. Go to sales. Yeah, I'm just going ready to race. I don't mind starting 10th. Thanks anyway. BRZ is a Subaru. BRZ. Let's go year model 23, 24. Let's go make sure it's a manual. What are they worth? Oh, yeah, 38. He's on the right money. 38. What's a, Toyota 86. They worth more. 40. They are worth a little bit more. Didn't realize that. It's auto worth 41. So they're worth like 40. They're actually worth more. 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 grand more for the Toyota. Rather than the. Subaru. Interesting. Very interesting. Very. What happened to the dry season weather out there? Looks like she's going to rain. Let's have a look at the bomb diggity bomb. A little bit over Nightcliff, a little bit over Leanya, Channel Island. Bro, 115. What did I do? 116.7. That's my quickest. So they're all faster. Look. What time is it? What? Time. 7:30 a.m. God. Seven. Oh my God, will I? Getting faster. These guys are quick. Like, quick. He's in the 15s. I don't understand how you even keep the car on a level. Yo. Oh, sorry. This car is good for about 3 to 4 laps on these tyres, maybe 5, but there's no way that this car is going to go that quick for a 20-minute race. What's that, 16? 16 odd laps. It's going to be cooked. Cooked, bro. Cooked, cooked, cooked. Okay, actually.
William,
oh, he must be a gun, he even knows him. William Wallace.
Thank you.
That would be me. Da 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 da. Hayden Cummings. What was Hayden? There was a Hayden? Young kid, lived in Darwin, pretty sure he's played cricket for Southern Districts, I reckon. Let's go, 2 minutes and counting, come on now. They're all pretty quick. I would qualify it there. Sixth, has anyone had any incidents? Yes, they have. Oh, William Doss, who's lightning quick. Five. Oh, Michael. Michael had 8. Where'd Michael go? Oh, Michael didn't even put a time in, will I? Super duper. Come on, lads. Come on, lads. What are we waiting on? Ados, come on. Ados. Get to it. Let us be driving. Come on now. What do we got? 20 seconds. I swear this is the only bad thing with iRacing is the waiting. Even when you load into a game and you do qualify, it still makes you sit here and you're just like, can you please just end? If you've entered the race, you suffer. You drive. You know what I mean? Just start it. Like you're ready to go, so you just go, punch it. Tech, let's grid.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. The estimated SOF is 1,673. Pit road is closed right now. There are a lot of points on the table. Be smart and get a good finish.
What do we got? Missing one. 5, 7, 8, 12. I think we've seen like six cars, aren't we? AL Narnia. Ching ching. And no, that's not Ching ching money in the bank either, just so you know, because there's not much of that going on. Go
still waiting on two cars to grid.
Agree.
Waiting on the final car to grid.
I just got to look. It's a half hour, right?
20 minutes.
20 minute, I think. Yep. Yeah, the half-hour one's the one with the GT4s.
Yeah, the 30-minute one is the one with the crybabies. Wait, what?
Everyone's gridded.
With the crybabies. Yes.
I mean, let's try to avoid contact here on this pace lap if we can, guys.
Where's Eidos? Bro, you're just smoking the tires.
He just said no contact.
Catch up, 8 car. Catch up, 12 car.
Scott, we'll stay back here to be safe.
I mean,
faster than me.
Got on, and I got crashed into like first like 4 seconds. I was there.
We'll check the blimp out.
Catch up, 8 car.
EJ?
Catch up,
I mean, how are you
car.
Gonna report someone for hitting the accelerator full on, you know? It would just be a waste of an email, I guess.
Catch up, 8 car.
That one got me hit.
Catch up, 8 car.
These blokes are just gonna go nuts.
Anyone race the GT4 race? Mike is muted. Yeah, Mike is muted, Nikki.
Catch up, 8 car.
That GT4 race was something. Your mic is muted, Nikki.
Catch up, 8 car.
Hello?
Catch up, 8 car.
There we go.
Got you. Well, what up, man?
Get ready, going green. Catch up, 8 car. Ace car is off. Be ready. Green flag, green flag.
Look at you idiots, go ready. I'm gonna say Carney's surely here. All playing very nice at the moment below. Very nice considering they're race car drivers. I spell trouble somewhere down here though, let's not lie.
There's an incident ahead. You got a slow car on the left.
Well, we just pulled straight back out of the track and then just killed him, bro. Willow finishes here. We finish where we expected to. If I don't plow it into a fucking wall, of course. It's always the best thing. If you could please try not to put it into the fucking wall. Flat 116s. I can't even do 116 in my life. Fucking full tilt. Not without going off track anyway.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 15.818. That was your fastest lap of the session.
Ooh, get through there nice, gingerly.
You got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left.
Oh, that car's fucking... She was... I did back off a little.
That thing is driving, bro.
Fucking three of them doing 115s, will I? See that lag there? Lag in the steering wheel? How, why does it do that? Seriously. Please explain to me.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 15.707. The car in front is pitting.
Oh, that's good. I'm happy that he's pitting.
The car behind is pitting.
I didn't think there was a car behind Willow. I was last. Oh, Willow, how, do you want to go any slower through there? It's not lower, that was... Slow lap two below.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 15.39.
Just don't understand how they keep the car on the track doing these speeds. Because they're so loose. Just get that car in early there. Seven laps should make it in fuel. Let's get around there.
New fastest lap for you. We are where we expected to be.
Thanks, mate. Are we? If I was listed as, or ranked as car number 10, right? Maybe I should.
That was your fastest lap of the session. The car in front has gone off.
Oh, Willow. Oh, did you feel that? That is like total spin material. Gave up time to the car behind. Just like, whoa. So just like smooth but full tilt. Try and do that, bro.
The car in P2 just set the fastest lap. 15.241.
It's four of them in the 115s. Wow, that's so fast. Whoa. So, just tilted it in way too quick there. Good moment. Good save. Hello, good save. Oh yeah, didn't get that in very nicely, did we? Hello? Not very nice at all.
The leader is running 15.548.
Still just does consistent 115s, bro. The two of them. There's not much in that line. 0.15. On the bend. Come on now. I've got the leader. Oh, my relative. I don't think he'll catch me. Well, let's have a moment, because he's... Even if he's 2 to 3 seconds a lap, Tom's 8, only 16 low. He's just had a moment.
Oh yeah, EJ, how much money will you give me if I catch up? Okay, buddy. Alright, done.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
If we just take each other out, it'd be fucking great, lads. if I finish 7th, I'll be fucking happy with that.
There's the flag, it's over. Nice run, solid work.
Mate, that's pretty solid for me compared to the field that I had. Because they were rather fast. Rather fast. Benny's at the movie. Who's this Laurie? That's good, love. I'm pretty sure that you are a fake account. Did you get some shit fake accounts on here? Facebook requests. All right, here we go. Practice. Did we go close to green? Yes. Green. Thank you. Woo, that's hard work. The better you get, the harder it is just to go green, I'm not going to lie. Well, within my capabilities. Is that a better way of putting it? Within my capabilities. Where is the... The next one I have to practice is this one, will I? Which is that? We shall await 5 minutes. Then we will have some practice. Times of 44. 30. Let us change and put the body coverage on. All right, let's get back. Oh, and what time is that footy on? $6.50, hello. Guys. Well, that's not glitchy at all. Well, there we go. That's a bit better. Yeah, footy content was a little bit glitchy there. Right, a little bit glitchy. Glitchy. We got 3 minutes. Hello to all. I won't stick your finger up. I'll do that one. Let's hope you're enjoying your Friday evenings. Hopefully you watch the footy. And that's rugby league for us people that are born in New South Wales too. That's predominantly what you grow up with at my age. Was rugby league and cricket in the off season. 2 minutes. Oh, no, we don't want that. We'll probably get pinged there for bad music. Not bad music. Bad music, but copyright. It's always a killer. When you're new to all this. I do need to do. I think we will be doing some work on the focus tomorrow, because one of the wheel sensors has either got cobwebs, water, or it's RS, like rat shit. I'm not going to lie, because when one of the sensors goes on my car, my dash lights look like a Christmas tree. Where is on this? That's what I need to learn is, where is the... Nope, go away. Not there. No. What? Where did it go? I think I'm missing menus. Docs, vertical, chat. Oi, here we go. Ah, well, there it is there. Ah, oi! Where'd that go, bro? Bruh. Look at that. Where's that fit? Can you stick that shit in there somewhere? Yes. And that one can go up. Oh, look at that. Think I worked it out. Oh, it's amazing when a plan comes together. There you go. That's what I need to learn how to do. Need to. Oh, no. All right, let's go to, where is it? Brodo, let's have a practice in this race. Get the Lunya. Like the HPT sports car. All right, here we go. Yep, Dennis, these things are great fun. They're better than actual race cars on the track. Reason being is that when I take my cars to the track, either one, you always break something. Something breaks. Living in Darwin, hot weather doesn't help. Because I run two turbo cars and we have high heat, high humidity. I live in the wrong place for turbo cars. Probably need NA cars that are turbos, non-turbos, because they just get hot up here, and you need cool air. All right, let's load. Let's do some laps. Let's see what this thing does, because it's not quite as good as that last car. Alright, so this is a non-fixed. Let's try baseline. Whoa, we can go in a bit further than that. Let's get a bit closer. It just revs out like there's no tomorrow. Let's see what kind of lap times we can do in this. Jump on the brakes though on this thing, it stops well. Tires up a bit. Pretty long. It's like a, it's not really a double apex, but it goes the wrong way. See what this does in base model setup. That just wants the power slide. Go on, go quicker through there. Second gear. Hold it flat. What time do we do? Jesus Christ, boy.
You've got the fastest lap. You just set the fastest lap.
Still a long way off the, through that corner there. Oh.
You just hit the fastest lap.
Through the gears, bang, 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 bang. Oh, that's an opportunity.
Slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the cord.
You can obviously just stick a wheel onto the green shape, but not. To give up a second though. car wants to spin.
You just hit the fastest lap.
So you can go a little bit quicker, will I?
You've got the fastest lap. You've got the fastest lap. Go left.
This car's pretty good once you get the hang of it. tracker there, hello.
You've got the fastest lap. You just hit the fastest lap.
Well, that's pretty good. It's pretty good. What does that even mean? A valued KO castle referring 2 months of binge. What is binge? Who knows what binge is, Willow? That. I don't think we're going to get anyone else to enter this race, Willow. Well, let's Google. What is binge TV? What is binge? Not drinking TV. Those search it says is what is binge drinking. What is binge? Is it just like a... I don't know. Is it an app? Is it... Oh, watch TV shows and movies online. Oh, okay. Well, that's no good. Sorry. $10 a month. With ads. Oh. Geez, I getcha. With ads. Or without ads. Is that my car? I didn't paint it that shitty colour, did I? Pardon the French. Did I actually paint it in that shit brown? No. Let's go out and have a look at this thing. I don't think we're going to get a race there, to be honest, which is a shame, because I would like to. Yeah, like 5 minutes left, right? Thomas, I need to do that race. Oh, I don't want to do that again. That was 35 minutes of hell. Hell. Where's my trading paints, will I? There it is. Trading paints, great app. Great free app. To be honest. Ah, oh, what? Why does it make me sign in, you stupid thing? Oh, you. Oh, I'm not a robot. Please. Thanks. Paint my cars. What I'm racing. It's a HPDAR ARC01C. See, I have that, but it's shit, bro. Can we take it? Melbourne! There it is. Have a lean. Oh, well, racing. Oh, I've raced that before, and then every man and his dog had that car. Rent a wreck. Good paint job, man. Good paint job. Carbon fiber. Carbon fiber on some cars looks alright, but a race car that just is, you got no stickers on it, looks pretty fucking average. I'm not gonna lie. Looks very average, like beyond average. That's what I ran before, didn't I? I ran that. Nope. I ran that before, but everyone else had that car too. Well, that's the one I had, but it was terrible. Please explain. I am Batman. Some of these cars paint. There's not a lot of, can I even say, common sense. No, I don't want that thing. That's got someone else's name on it. I don't want that on my car, bro. Come on now. Jaeger bombs. It's a little early for those. Are they even a thing anymore? They were pretty popular for a while. Yeah, but I don't even know if they're actually what you would deem as popular anymore. Carbon fiber. Yeah, that looks like shit. Looks like shit too. When I find something, I'm like, oh, that looks alright. Then they go, oh, that looks fucking woeful. Like, woeful, Willow. Like, woeful. I find a paint that I'm like, yeah, let's paint it. But there's not even anyone racing. There's zero in that race. God damn it. That's the one that I just did, wasn't it? Ugh. But it is what it is, my friend. Is what it is. Monza, Laguna Seca. Should have a practice in one of those. What is it? The FIA at Virginia. Have I actually painted this car? FIA? Jesus, will I? Yeah, I have. It is. What's it look like? Oh, yes. Oh, yes! Let's have a drive of this! I don't think I've ever raced this car. We should have a bit of a practice, see what this car's like. The roller coaster, the hog bend, NASCAR bend. Alright, let's have a look. Well, look how many people are. What are they doing? 149. Up to 2 minutes and eight. Is this a fixed setup, bro, or what? Virginia? Let's try. Let's go there. Oh, shit, bro. Where's my gear shifter? There we go. He's fucking going into the distance delay. Holy shit, this thing is loose. I don't know where the rev limiter was, where is it? Hello there, grass. Just when I was like, yeah, hot lap. She's so loose. Oh. Doesn't have a lot of feel in the steering, Lily. This car. We do. Do I know him with the spin? Might be good as with a better downforce. Don't know if that's a good thing or not.
You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
It's like a double apex of green there, Willow. Oops, copyright.
New fastest lap for you.
I reckon high downforce on this might help. Know what I mean? Like, just help a fraction. I think like low downforce, this thing will just be woeful. I don't even know if it actually has seven gears or anything. I don't really know.
New fastest lap for you.
He's so fast though, Will. He's like 150, bro. I'm like 6 seconds off it.
New fastest lap for you.
Hey. All right, that's better. That's definitely faster there below. Definitely faster through that pit. There's a lot of corners there that are... ...153?
You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
Clean the old visor. Didn't quite see the hand for the rip off. Boy.
that was your fastest lap of the session.
This one's all about which gear to be in.
You cut the course, you've got to slow down and give up that time.
You don't have to do anything, bro. Can we launch it? Bruh, I think the car's toast! Hello. Toast!
You've got some damage, let's get that fixed.
It's like a mini F1 car, look at it. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Oh, what time is it? That is footy time. Damn, bro. Damn, just when we were getting better. Anyway, we better. It's Friday night. We may get back to racing later, but we are here. Draw. Alright, where are we? Alright, it's been a pleasure. Peace out, people. If you'd like to watch another video, look on this way and this way. Subscribe to the channel. Enjoy your Friday.